Jai Hind students, welcome to Ramashish.Guruji, your RG channel, and I'm over here with 13th January 2019, the Hindu explanation with only important question that will come in your exam. So moving to the first news, you can see that it says that NRC, okay, NRC is actually, you can see that National Register of Citizen, okay, National Register of Citizens. So question may come that what is the full form of NRC? So NRC is your actually National Register of Citizens. Actually over here the citizenship is given to the people who are fulfilling all the formalities. Okay, NRC. Then moving to the next news which is important. So you can see that Himachal Pradesh. This photo you can see it is written in Hindi. So the Himachal Pradesh Chief Minister is Shri Jai Ram Thakur. Okay. The Himachal Pradesh Chief Minister is Mr. Jai Ram Thakur. This is an important one. This may come in your exam. Now you can see over here Meghalaya Chief Minister. Who is Mr. Meghalaya Chief Minister? So Meghalaya Chief Minister is Mr. K. Sangama. Conrad K. Sangama. Naveen Patnaik is Chief Minister for which state? He is Chief Minister for Odisha. Odisha Chief Minister is Naveen Patnaik. This is very important news. You can see farmers under Kalia scheme to get money by January 26. So full form of Kalia is very much important. Okay. And this actually scheme is launched in Odisha. So Kalia full form is Krushak. You can see KRUSHAK, Krushak Assistance for Livelihood and Income Augmentation. That is Kalia. Okay. Krushak Assistance for Livelihood and Income Augmentation. This is the full form for your Kalia. It is launched in Odisha for the farmers. It is very important. Very important. Okay. The full form was very much important. Moving to the next news, you can see that Gehlot. Who is Gehlot? Mr. Gehlot. Mr. Gehlot is actually your Chief Minister for Rajasthan. Okay. So Mr. Gehlot is Chief Minister for your Rajasthan. Ashok Gehlot. Okay. You can see Mr. Ashok Gehlot is Rajasthan Chief Minister. And this news is regarding your Renuka Dam. Okay. Very important news. Renuka Dam, which is going to be constructed in Himachal Pradesh on tributary of Yamuna River. Okay. So for this news was okay. Fine. Ashok Gehlot was Chief Minister for. See, this is also important one. Actually, historical monuments unearthed at Malkote. So they may ask you a question that recently which one of the monument was unearthed. So it is actually Step Lake. Okay. Step Lake where people used to go for bathing and all purpose. So it is Step Lake or Step Pond, you can say. This was found out, and this is found out in a village of Malkote in Pandavapura. Pandavapura in Pandavapura village of Malkote. Okay, Malkote. Fine. So this can be important news. Then you can see that who is Andhra Chief Minister. So Andhra Chief Minister is Mr. Chandrababu Naidu. Chandrababu Naidu. NIA full form is your National Investigation Agency. Andhra Chief Minister is Mr. Chandrababu Naidu. Moving to the next one. Right now, yesterday I mentioned that Ashok Chawla, he resigned from National Stock Exchange, NSE. Now he has also resigned from TERI, the Energy Resources Institute, TERI. So Mr. Ashok Chawla has resigned from TERI, the Energy Resources Institute, and recently he also resigned from National Stock Exchange on Friday as CBI has taken his name under the prosecution for scandal and all. So the name has been taken for him. Okay, moving for next one, you can see that Malik. Who is Mr. Malik? So your Satyapal Malik, Mr. Malik, Mr. Satyapal Malik is Jammu and Kashmir Governor. So Jammu and Kashmir Governor is Mr. Satyapal Malik. Okay. And you can see that this is important news. Prime Minister to release coin. So it is a financial news, so it is important. The Prime Minister is going to release a coin for a commemorate Sikh Guru, for Guru Gobind Singh. See, Prime Minister Narendra Modi will on Sunday release a commemorative coin on Guru Gobind Singh to mark the birth anniversary of 10th Sikh Guru. He attended the 350th birth anniversary. So question will be, on 350th birth anniversary, for which Guru coin was launched, or what PM launched for Sikh Guru? So it is a coin, okay? Fine. This can be a question. Then moving to the next one, you can see one more name over here, Ravi Shankar Prasad. Ravi Shankar Prasad is law minister in Rajya Sabha, okay? Ravi Shankar Prasad is law minister in Rajya Sabha, okay? Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister is Mr. Kamal Nath. Okay, Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister is Mr. Kamal Nath. Okay, now moving to the next news. In editorial and all, nothing so important, kind of economic. So today's editorial was not so important. Okay, now today was today is Sunday, so definitely books name are so much important. I'll read out the books name and I'll tell which one is going to be important, okay? So one of the book name you can see, Essential Essays, Culture, Politics and the Art of Poetry. It is written by Andrine Rich. That's not so important, but you should remember, okay? Ganga, the many past of a river. It is important book, okay? Ganga, the many past of a river. It is written by Sudipta Sen, okay? Sudipta Sen has written this book. Then in their own words, understanding Lashkar-e-Taiba, in their own words, understanding Lashkar-e-Taiba, written by Christine Fair, okay, Sri Christine Fair. Then moving to the next one, studies in Jain population and demography. See, these are not that important, but you should know because they are in the Hindu, okay. So it is edited by Prakash C. Jain, okay, studies in Jain population and demography. Then one more book you can see, Leapfrogging to Pole Vaulting. Okay, Leapfrogging to Pole Vaulting. It is written by Raghunath Mashelkar. Okay, Raghunath Mashelkar. Then Bringing East and West, Rabindranath Tagore and Roman Roland. Correspondence 1919 to 1940. This is edited by Chinmoy Guha. So this is your important one, okay? This book is your important one, okay? The two book I have marked. So this is the second book, Bridging East and West, Rabindranath Tagore and Roman Roland, Correspondence 1919 to 1940. So this is your important. And one more book, Ganga, the Many Past of River, written by Sudipta Sen. This was also important. Chalo. Moving to the next one, Listen to Me, Shashi Deshpande. Okay, Listen to Me, Shashi Deshpande. Then Masala Shakespeare is written by Jonathan Gill Harris. And India in the Age of Ideas, Select Writings by Sanjeev Sanyal, 2006-2018, Sanjeev Sanyal. So two books important names I have already taken. The third one, this one looks a bit important, Listen to Me, Shashi Deshpande. This looks important, okay? Fine, so we can look on it, okay? But those two were most important one. Fine. Another feather in Dhoni's cap. Actually, Mahendra Singh Dhoni became the fifth player to score 10,000 runs for India in one day international cricket. So this is a important one, okay? Mahendra Singh Dhoni has become fifth Indian cricketer to score 10,000 runs, okay? That was the news from sports. And then moving to the sports parts and all, now there was no such news from sports which can come in exam, because right now no very big playing and nothing is going on, or nor any book I can see. So that's all for today's news. I hope you all have enjoyed. Nothing was missed in today's news. Thank you for watching. Do like, subscribe, comment. And the comment should be Jai Hind. Thank you once again for watching. Jai Hind.